Happening right now, cleanup continues in Carmel, where crews are still working to get power back on and reopen roads after Wednesday night's storm. Action News reporter Caitlin Conrad is live in Carmel now with the latest for us. Hi, Caitlin, what can you tell us?
Well, Brittany, they are still in recovery mode here in Carmel this afternoon. Take a look at Carpenter Street. It was a mess yesterday. It is still a mess today. They've done a great job cleaning up the three trees that came down during Wednesday's storm, but there's still a lot of debris on the street. There's still downed lines in this area. They were able to remove the power pole that was leaning and was falling over on the street, and now they're busy taking down all of these lines, which have been hanging and strewn across the street here. None of them are live, but it is quite a mess. And once they get that all cleaned up and they're able to put the power poles back in, they're able to get the lines back up, that's when they're going to be able to restore power to residents here on Carpenter who've been without it since Wednesday. I was speaking with one person who lives here on this street today. She's a personal chef, and so this outage isn't just affecting her personal life, it's also affecting her business life because she's not able to use her kitchen to cook for her clients. She's been going to friends' houses and borrowing restaurant kitchens around town, trying to make it work and keep things going. Other people on this street are also without Comcast and without AT&T in the area. We've been working with PG&E to try and get an exact number on just how many people are without power in Carmel, where those outages are, and when the power is going to be restored. We're hoping to have an update for you coming up on Action News tonight. Brittany, back to you.
All right, Caitlin, thank you. We appreciate it. The impacts just keep going there.